now. It's real nice and short. It's like the way we like it. So we're able to play fast, get quick touches, move the ball around, which makes it's going to help us a lot, make us better.
Yeah, and it's really just warming up and getting used to the field. We were traveling for like 30 hours in total, so getting used to that, getting our legs back, and then we're heading off to Seattle tomorrow. So.
Yeah, I mean, our Portugal trip was an amazing experience for our guys. I mean, not only we had a lot of fun off the field, you know, going to different places, sightseeing, and seeing the whole Lisbon area, the whole Lisbon city, but also on the field. I mean, we played some academy programs that were very strong. Now we're back home and super excited for the season. We just got our first year players coming in and doing a fitness test and playing a little bit, just for them to get those nerves out of the system and be ready for preseason camp that starts for us tomorrow morning. I definitely want to thank all the families, friends, and alumni that helped us with the fundraising. And I mean, we did a lot of work, and I'm very happy for our players that we had that experience, and I know they're grateful to have people and the network that helped us out. So for all of us, for all of you, the fans and families, alumni that helped us out, we appreciate it, and thank you for the opportunity and that experience that you guys offer by helping us out.